Greetings. Allah be praised! The lost surahs of Al-Gurbiya have been found. Surahs that Allah has caused to be completely lost and forgotten. Just as Allah excused in the Quran. Surah 2, 196. Whatever communications we abrogate or cause to be forgotten, we bring one better than it or like it. Do you not know that Allah has power over all things?
An amazing discovery found in a mason jar in a crater beside a road in Saudi Arabia. Long lost to the minds and memories of Muslims because Allah had abrogated it.
But now, digging a cat hole beside the road, a taxi driver jihadist has found it.
Allah be praised!
So thorough was Allah's rewriting of history that only through modern means can the original Surah 116 finally be restored.
It is a sign for the true believers, the Surah of Al-Gurbiya.
And with the discovery, so too the history of Surah 116 was restored. The year is 637, somewhere between Mecca and Medina. Muhammad was using his left hand under the shade of his camel, when the voice of Al-Jigrin appeared in his mind and said,
Sing! Allah says, Express thyself, O Prophet! Do what comes naturally!
And Muhammad said,
I left Aisha at home!
And again, Al-Jigrin spoke,
Express thyself, O Prophet! Sing!
And Muhammad declared,
I am not talented. I cannot sing.
And Al-Jigrin did say a third time, Sing. And Muhammad did say,
O Al, I am my master's servant. If you can but make my camel hum a bar of it. But first, I must finish with my left hand.
And Al-Jigrin did again say,
Sing, beest thine self, do what comes of thy nature.
Can you give me a moment? I am doing what comes naturally.
And Allah is most forgiving and tone deaf. He no longer hears very good. And those unbelievers who cry, He is deaf to your prayers? Well, they are right. And Allah is trying to find the jinn who leaketh that fatwa point. And Muhammad said with sand in his hands,
By Al-Roker, I made a profit from Allah's words. And I profit from the Allah mode ice cream stands.
And the Prophet did begin to sing.
Allah be praised!
The melody has, of course, been lost to the sands of time. For neither could Muhammad write letters, nor chord charts. But using the finest methods of interpolating and extrapolating, the melody is expected to be restored one day. And thus, without Allah's consent, assistance, or permission, the surah Allah wanted and tried to forget has been recovered and restored. Surah 116.
Say, O Prophet, O that my throne might rise above the Almighty, for this has been my fervent plea. In my heart I did swear one day I would make all mankind bow to me. I swear by the carpenter that made my throne. There was such sadness at Karen's death. I swear by the foul odor in my mouth. And Allah must not have bad breath. Oh, that Larik, Kerlik, and Muhammad might be mighty and cause fearful laughter in their enemies. The eye of the offender shall be poked out. And the head of the unbeliever shall be slapped and mocked. Allah is most fond of giving and having wedgies. He is all-turcating, and Mosabu sieve. And Allah is the best at making such claims. None can make claims as vast and unsupportable as Allah. Say, O Prophet, do you know the way from Mecca to San Jose? Truly, they know the holy city of Co-Medina. But Allah has hardened their hearts. Boring and laughless the way of those who reject the truth of Al-Karat for the stick of the camel. O Prophet, of thy weekend trip to Sahara of Al-Vegas, make no mention,
for that which Allah doeth in Alvegas stayeth therein. And Allah is most fortunate in cards, but not so much with the unbelieving houris.
Hey, 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 Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad.
That you, Allah?
Yes, 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 Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. Do you not get the trip to Alvegas, Agus, was to be abrogated, gated?
What trip, Allah?
That's what I thought, Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. But now, the companions have learned these ayat. You must do this for me, Muhammad, 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 Muhammad.
Sure, Allah, nothing is too much for my partner.
Oh, come again, Muhammad, 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 Muhammad.
Sure, Allah, you know that party you threw, and that thing you did.
Muhammad, 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 Muhammad. Would you mind looking at the blue stone on my scepter, raptor?
And before that, Allah, let's make a few changes. You know, all those surah I wrote that say, obey Allah?
What about them? I grow most impatient, Asian.
Well, Allah, I think they would sound better. Obey Allah and Muhammad. Don't you agree, Mr. Allah Night Long?
Well, look at the scepter, raptor.
Flash!
And then, Muhammad, I want you to recount your night journey. To Damascus, cuss.
Sure, Allah. What were we talking about?
Oh, nothing. Just hand me those leaves, and scraps. And that parchment your camp companion man has. Carry on with Sura 115, teen.
Now this may seem funny, but the fact is Islam and the Quran cannot deny or refute this account. The Quran itself makes complete allowance for this entire event to have happened, and followers of Islam could never know the difference. Allah has caused it to be forgotten. That means you, O Muslim, have no memory, no record, and no knowledge of vast parts of the Quran. In fact, maybe the real Quran contained the entire Torah and Bible. If it were not so, Allah would have stopped this video. You would have found much error in Surah 116. But the part of the Quran you have has been corrupted and changed, including losing Surah 115. You can argue and shout and claim that you know there were no such surahs, but Allah has made you forget. So you have no idea what reality is because your Allah declares he rewrites history. Either you get that point, or your brain is still repeating, "But I don't remember any other surahs." May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.